This engine's an OS61 FSR. I picked this up jammed, and I freed it up with WD-40. See if I can get this to fire. Yeah, this engine I picked up used, of course. And also, for picking up this engine used, I got it for free.
Well,
yeah, earlier we were trying to prime this by hand, and we were getting confused, like, was fuel really flowing to the engine or not?
Something's not right.
Oh, now we're checking, like, the fuel line arrangement.
Okay, that blew some fuel through there.
And I'm sure that I would have, you know, put these fuel lines in the correct position, because on this fuel tank there's the label for vent and pickup.
Yeah, just want to make sure there's nothing wrong inside the tank too.
Okay, good point. Yeah, understandable. A little bit closer.